morning. My name is Anantharaaj and I am 9 years old. My mother's name is Radhi Bala. She is sitting over there. Please say hi to her. My title of the story is the tiger, the monkey and the axe. A tiger was very proud of himself because he had killed two buffaloes and ripped a camel with his claws. I'm the strongest animal in the world, said the tiger boastfully. I'm not afraid of the elephant or the lion. Just then, a big rock fell from the hilltop and hit the tiger. It gashed his back and left an open wound. Later, the tiger went to have a drink beside a river. Then he laid down to have a nap beside an ant hill. The axe was attracted to the tiger's wound and began biting it. Yum, yum. The tiger roared in pain. Roar! A monkey who was watching the tiger nearby laughed, ha ha ha, and said, why are you crying now? I thought you're supposed to be the strongest. The tiger pleaded to the monkey, please help me to drive away all the ants. I will do anything you say. Moral, never bully others. Be humble, even when you're strong. Thank you.
Follow me, tell me if you feel me. I think niggas is trying to kill me. Picturing pistols, spitting hollow points till they drill me. Keeping it real, and even if I do conceal my criminal thoughts, preoccupied with keeping still.